Okay, good afternoon, Mr. Ken, HOD, supervisor, seniors, and all Kung Kwan family members. Mandarin challenge of the day is 不想一个人学,那就两个人吧。不想一个人学,那就两个人吧。Don't want to study alone, then study in a pair. Now, Laoshi would like to invite some of our family members to read after Laoshi. First one, can Laoshi have Miss Pija, 好吗?
可以, Agnes Laoshi.
好的, Miss Pija, 来, repeat after Laoshi. 不想一个人学。那就两个人吧。很好, Miss Pija, very good. Can we try one more time? In a full sentence. 不想一个人学。那就两个人吧。非常好，谢谢 Miss Pija. Very good pronunciation as well. 来下一个 ，Can 老师 invite Rini 好吗 ？Rini，
可以，老师。好的，OK，来，可以
repeat after 老师。不想一个人。
一个人学，那就两个人吧。很好，
we try one more time in full sentence. 不想一个人学，那就两个人吧。
那就两个人吧。很好，谢谢你，Winnie.
Very good. 来下一个，Can老师 invite Saf 好吗 ？Saf，
可以，老师。好的，来，可以
repeat after 老师。不想一个人学，那就两个人。
两个人吧。很好，we
try one more time. 不想一个人学。那就两个人吧。很好，谢谢你。So, 不想一个人学。 那就两个人吧 means don't want to study alone, then study in a pair. 不想 refers to don't want. 不想. So if like somebody invites you to go somewhere else, but you are not really interested in that place, you can reply to that person. 不想. Okay, 我不想去. I don't want to go. And here, 一个人 means alone. Okay, 一个人. So, 个 is the major word for people. 学, learn. 那就, then, 两个人. Two people. 两个人. And, 吧. So, 吧 is to indicate suggestion. Alright? So, let's look at the hashtag. Enroll 1 free, 1 cow cow. 8-day special promotion. Kung Kwan 8 anniversary. 2 is better than 1. Okay, so Laoshi believe that all of you here agree with this sentence, right? Whenever we try to learn something, if we are learning alone, there must be sometimes we feel a bit lazy, we want to like rest for a while and all that. Okay, and maybe when we stop today, we will be stopping forever. Okay, but whenever we have our partners, our friends to study something together with us, we will feel more motivated. Okay, and when it's like when I feel lazy, my friends can motivate me. when my friends feel lazy, I can motivate my friends. And then we can go more further than study alone. All right, so don't miss this chance. Let's get this enroll one free one promotion and study together with your friends. Xie xie Mr. Ken for the Mandarin challenge. Xie xie those who read after Laoshi just now. Okay, xie xie da jiang.